If you go back to the actual early days of Tupperware, it's clear that our company has always been about enlightening, educating, and empowering women. Global Links came as a result of us visiting Baghdad right as the war was winding down, spending time with women there, and we say, wait a minute, is there a way to do more?
Global Links enables female professors of business in developing countries to bring best-in-class practices from the United States to their home universities, educating students who can transfer those skills to women in their local communities. This year, we were excited to welcome our inaugural scholar from India, Dr. Sharmistha Banerjee.
In India, women are always treated as the secondary gender, and they have a secondary place in society. Global Links as a program could build on or ignite their creative potentials, bridge the practical business skills gaps that are existing, and finally empower the economic engines which the women will drive.
Dr. Banerjee has completed her courses at Rollins College, and we are delighted to now have her participating in her externship at Tupperware Brands. I know that we are learning as much from her as she is from us.
What has been really striking takeaway for me is all the associates have been so closely tied to the mission of the company, which is empowering women, believing in relationships and promoting a business through relationships, where everybody, all associates believe that they love what they do. So that, I think, has been my most important learning. So I love what I do now.